that, you come to this page right away. And if you're off campus by night, when you click on that link, you may be prompted to enter the information like on this page. This page may pop up. This is for off-campus access. All you need to do is to type in your Delta email ID before that, and your password, and log in and begin. So you can click on any of these to find more information. So you won't be asked to enter the login information again, at least for that session. Okay? So these are really wonderful essays, and notice the subjects. You can also click on television, social aspects, or social problems in mass media to find more information. This is the gold mine for you to find cross-references. Any questions? No questions. Okay, so let's go back to that page. On the right-hand side, I have listed some sample reviews of popular television programs. And even though your program is not chosen over here, but they will give you some inspirations in terms of how to work on yours. Okay? And I chose these deliberately for a reason. If we're looking at this one, Law and Disorder, the portrayal of mental illness in U.S. crime dramas, okay? So what kind of lenses are we putting on? Legal lenses. Mm-hmm. And what about death and television? Legal. And what about Sex and the City? Gender or equality? Gender equality. What about body image evaluation and body image among adolescents? Social, okay. And television as religion? Religious, okay. And proud to be an OPO or OPI? OPI. It has politics. It also has what? Music? And migration to Southern California, what do you think that would be?
Social.
It could be social. Mm-hmm.